So I'm gonna use my red watercolor for that. Just dip it in water. And that was a bad idea. And I'm just going to make sure it has more water than color, so it's more pink than anything. Rub it around, I need more water. Just rub it around the muzzle. Can't really see it, but as long as you can, yeah, you can't even see it at all. But as long as it's there, then that's good. So there we go. So we have the pinking on his nose. And now I'm gonna do it on his eyes. Okay, oh, I put too much. Just like the nose, don't put too much water to where it drips everywhere. So now you have pink on the eyes and the nose. So now we're gonna wait for those to dry. And because this model has like spread out hair, I got brown in between where the hair is supposed to be. So I'm just gonna paint in those areas and clean it up. Just like that. Oh, we'll come back to you in a second. So I fixed up his mane. It looks a lot better. So now, what I'm gonna do is work on the eyes since the pinking is all dry. Since white horses usually would have like blue eyes, I'm gonna do, because I have a neon blue right here. Oops. I have a neon blue and I have this blue right here. It's not really that bright, it's actually really dark blue. Plus they have a little bit of green in their eyes, so I might add a little bit of this too. So I think I'm gonna use this. Yeah, I'll use that. That way it's not like really neon, and I'm gonna mix it with a little bit of white. So that way it lightens up and it'll be a good color. Just gonna mix this because I want like a baby blue. Like, I want, not like a baby blue, but I want a really, really bright, bright blue. Not bright enough. So I'm gonna try and get a really bright blue, and I will be right. All right, so I got the color that I want. Now I'm gonna add a little bit of green. That's totally a little bit. So I'm just gonna mix this in. Just This is actually really dark, so I'm gonna add some more white. So I'll come back to you when I have the perfect color. painted his hooves. You might have to do a couple extra layers, and I fixed his eyes. Now, you are pretty much done. You can do other types of shading, like pink in the ears, and, you know, it's your model. You can do whatever you want. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you all soon.